Assalamualaikum. I will continue with chapter 12, creating collaborative partnership through e-business and collaborative systems. I have divided chapter 12 into two separate main topics. Number one is e-business, and topic number two is collaborative systems. So our first topic is e-business. So in this topic, we have three learning outcomes. Number one, compare between e-commerce and e-business. Number two is to compare the four different types of e-business models. And number three, to describe the benefits and challenges in e-business. As we know that internet had changed how people do business nowadays. And most organizations were using internet capabilities in order to perform their business activities. So one of the biggest benefits of internet is the ability to allow organizations to perform its business with anyone, anywhere, and at any time. Let me define what is e-commerce. E-commerce is the buying and selling of goods and services over the internet. And e-commerce refers only to online transactions. Examples like buying from Lazada.my. In contrast, e-business derived from the term e-commerce is the conducting business on the internet, not only buying and selling, but also serving customers and collaborating with business partners. So the difference between e-commerce and e-business is e-commerce only involves the online transactions, but for e-business, it involves the whole process involved in the business itself. Examples like how Lazada.my involved with the process of selling products towards the customers. Of course, it involves the payment process, how Lazada integrates with the financial institution, for example, like banking institution in terms of payment, with the credit card institution, integrates their system with the logistic companies in order to send the product to the customers. So that is merely what we define as the e-business.